Remove the mask from the sealed bag. Check that the lengths of the upper and lower headband straps are equal. If not, adjust them. The length of the strap may need shortening to create a good facial seal. This can be done by winding them around the side clip. Recommended head size adjustments: 2 wraps for small, 1 wrap for medium, 0 wraps for large, for each strap top and bottom. Open the mask to 90 degrees, then hold the mask in your hand with rubber straps hanging forwards over the front of the nose clip. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Place the lower rubber strap at the nape of the neck below the ears. Place the upper rubber strap at the crown of your head. Shape the nose clip to fit your nose, ensuring a good seal is created. Remove any twists in the head straps and adjust the mask to achieve a tight fit to your face. Using your finger and thumb in the center of the mask, pinch with a firm grip and carefully pull away from your face. If it is easy to do this, then you should increase the tension of the strap as described previously. Seal check by blowing air through the mask. If air leaks out around the nose clip or elsewhere, readjust the nose clip, strap tension, and mask position. Repeat seal check process.